Quick tip on how I do whip shading. I'm using the Dan Cuban at a long stroke, slow setting. And you can see here, I'm actually doing a little bit of circles compared to my normal directional shading to kind of get a softer, not directional